Hi everybody, good afternoon. Hello everybody. Happy to see you all joining this Kaun Banega Kannada Kannadiga. And this is a program we are hosting for this month, November month, to promote Kannada because it's being the Rajyotsava month. Okay, and to speak about Asha Infinite Foundation. First of all, Asha stands for Aao Ab Seekhna Hoga Asan. So main object is providing a platform to enable quality education for the underprivileged people. And it is a volunteer driven NGO founded in Mumbai by C.V. Meera Raman in 2013. She is the backbone of Asha, and with her, Kanti Meda and Manjula Raj are very constantly in with each other to provide this script and this class for us. And our mission is to educate, to give education for all. Many underprivileged students many are there who do not get access to education. So our main vision is to give education to them. And Asha has adopted a school also. And so you also can support this cause by you can volunteer to teach our students English online, and you can sponsor a child, or you can sponsor a child's education also. Your children can sign up for student internship program called HESAS and earn a community service certificate also for this. And you can we can also sign up for our programs and support our cause to educate the underprivileged. And the main programs are Spoken Kannada program, Read and Write Kannada program, Spoken English program, and Distance Reading program. So this was all about Asha. And now on to Kalpana ma'am. She will start the up with a warm-up quiz.
Ellarigu namaskara. Are you sure? I don't think so. Because it's a common, most familiar and common sentence used in Kannada to greet everyone. Don't worry. We'll teach you well and help you to become Pakka Kannadiga. Come on, join with us. Shall we start?
Yes, yes.
This is warm-up quiz. See, I will...
This is for people, students who couldn't join yesterday and for who have already have joined today. So we are just brushing up with what we did yesterday, and later on we'll continue with the further lessons.
Chandra, will you repeat after me?
Yes, ma'am. Okay. Yes, ma'am. Yes, yes.
Sambandha.
Sambandha.
Relationship.
No.
Manasa, ma'am?
So, can anyone guess what this word is? Sambandha. Not the screen, ma'am. Without the answer, so that we will let them try to answer the quiz.
Yes. Yeah. Shall I start?
Yes, yes.
Sambandha.
Sambandha.
If anyone know the answer,
you can put it in the message.
Chat.
It was a relationship.
Good. Yeah, second one. Jeevana krama or jeevana shaili.
Jeevana krama or jeevana shaili.
Is it lifestyle?
Yeah.
Yes.
Right. Good.
You can put your answers in the message, in the chat box. Okay. Then later on we can discuss about that. Okay.
Paraspara.
Next one.
Paraspara.
Paraspara. Paraspara. Next one. Yes, Nikhil, you are right.
Nambike.
Nambike. Next one, ma'am. You be a bit fast so that we can cover more today.
Akarshane. Faith is right. Akarshane.
Attraction.
Yeah, good. Karana.
Reason.
Yes. Yeah.
So good. You see, many of you were able to answer this because it is not just a Kannada word. These words are Hindi also. They are Sanskrit words also. So so many of us, so it's easy to learn Kannada. Don't worry about that. It's very easy to learn Kannada and we will help you out in that. Kalpana ma'am, next.
Avakasha.
Avakasha.
Akash, Askaya.
No, Divya ma'am, it is
Avakasha.
Wrong.
Avakasha means maybe a vacation or a holiday?
No. We'll give the answer. Opportunity is right. Divya is right. Janapriya.
Opportunity, okay.
Janapriya.
Janapriya.
Loka Kalyana.
Welfare of people. Loka Kalyana.
Yes. Welfare of people.
So Nikhil sir has learned something from the last class probably.
Yes. Next one, ma'am.
Smarani.
Remember.
Smarani.
Remember.
Yeah, right.
So we quickly go through the answers.
Hope all your answers are correct. All right, next. The next slide is about how to go through with Kannada. Kalpana ma'am?
See, I'm really happy that you all people like to learn Kannada. Before going to teach you, I have to tell you that greatness of Kannada language. Kannada is very easy to write and speak when compared to English or any other Western language. Kannada has 49 letters in the alphabet, whereas English has 26 letters. Kannada is the only language for which a foreigner named Kittel has written a dictionary. The Dhanapita Award is the highest literary honor conferred in India. Kannada writers lead this category with 8 of them being the recipients of the award so far. Kannada is the third oldest language after Greek and Sanskrit. It is about 2000 years old.
Let's start our class with pronunciation guide.
See,
can Shantala ma'am repeat after Kalpana ma'am?
Sure.
Yes.
Na, the sound is got by saying N by rolling the tongue and bringing it forward. Example, Hana. Money.
Hana.
Banna. Jipuna. Pattana. Kshana.
Kshana.
See, that capital letters represent that na. You'll not find these letters in English or other any languages. Next. When you say this, any questions?
No. Okay. If anyone has any doubts, can we go further?
Yeah. We can go.
When you say this L, let the tip of your tongue touch the palate and roll the tip of the tongue back and hit it downwards and say the sound. Example, Avala. Har.
Avala.
Tala.
Tala.
Parimala.
Parimala.
Stala.
Stala.
Havala.
Havala.
See, here also the capital letter L represents La. Okay, is there any doubts? Shall we move to next?
Newcomers, is there any doubt? Or do you once want to repeat after Kalpana ma'am? Does anyone wants to repeat?
Yes, we can repeat once, please.
Yeah, okay. All right.
The words.
Hana. Hana. Hana.
Kalpana, can you just unmute yourself and repeat?
Yeah. Hana.
Yes.
Bana.
Banna.
There's double N, so Banna.
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 Hanna. Banna.
It is Hana.
Hana. Okay.
The single N, so Hana. Double N, Hana. Banna. You're stressing on Na.
Okay. Banna. Yes. Hana.
Okay. Yes. Next one. You read. Yes. Very good.
Vinaya, can you please unmute? Can you on your camera unmute yourself and repeat? Or who else? Or there, can you please repeat? Or shall we go further?
Yeah, I can repeat.
Yeah, please.
Yeah, Hana, Mani, Banna, Jipuna, Pattana, Shana.
Very good, correct.
Can I do the la? This is Vinaya here.
Yeah. Please on your camera so that we can see your la.
The network is not so good, ma'am. That's why I didn't switch on the camera. Sorry about
that. All right. No worries. Yeah. You can go with la.
Avala, Tala, Parimala, Stala, Havala.
Very good, ma'am.
Very good.
I have a doubt. Isn't the place called Stala? It's La, is it? The last La.
Yeah, that is Stala place.
Stala. Okay, fine.
Yes. Does anyone want to try or shall we go further? All right.
Go further, ma'am.
Yes. Kalpana ma'am. Shantala ma'am?
Yeah, okay. So, now we learn how to begin a conversation with a stranger. When you meet a stranger and you don't know anything, then you can start conversing like this. Nanna hesaru Shantala. Nimma hesaru eno?
Nanna hesaru Manasa. Channa giddira.
So when it's a stranger, you will ask Nanna hesaru, you will talk about yourself, you tell your name and you will ask the other person also. But when you know a person very well, then you will just ask them Chanagidira. It's like, how are you? Chanagidira.
Nanu Chanagidini. Neevu Chanagidira.
So is it? It is. I am fine. How are you? So, anyone can, two of you can do the conversation here. Manasa ma'am, pick two people.
Yes.
So that they can converse with each other.
Pratibha and Reba Stephen, can you unmute yourself and start the conversation?
Nanu hesaru Pratibha. Nimma hesaru enu?
That is Nanu, it is not Nanu, it is Nanna. Nanna means my.
Okay. Nanna hesaru Pratibha, Nimma hesaru Enu.
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 Yes, correct.
Reba Stephen, can you unmute and converse, please? Abhilasha, can you please?
Yes, the first one only?
Yeah, no. She asked.
No.
She asked you a question. Nanna hesaru, she told. So you have to tell your name now.
Nanna hesaru Abhilasha.
Yes.
Ask her what her name.
Next.
Nimma hesaru enu.
Okay. Next one, someone will ask. Chana Gidira.
Yes, sir. And Afroz, can you please unmute?
Yes.
Yes.
Can you say?
Yes. Nanna Hesaru Afroz. Nimma Hesaru Enu.
Very good. Correct. And next one. Chana Gidira.
Chana Gidira. Nanu Chana Gidini. Neevu Chana Gidira.
Can you?
Very good. Very good.
Very good. Can we just move on?
Yes, Manasa, you can continue.
Yes.
See, Kalpana. This is 50 commonly used Kannada words. Okay? Can you hear me?
Yes, yes,
yes, yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Yes. How do? Shantala,
yes. How do?
No, illa.
No, illa.
Can everyone repeat aloud there? Sorry to interrupt. Can everyone repeat aloud there on the mute? Later you can repeat after Kalpana, ma'am.
Now like, while she's teaching, you mute yourself and speak it, tell it out loudly. So language is best learnt when you hear and you also speak it out. So you mute yourself and you can speak it, speak out the word loudly. Later on, we'll give you a chance to repeat after us. Okay, ma'am. Continue.
Like ishta.
Like ishta.
Ishta.
Don't like ishta illa.
Don't like. Don't like. Ishta illa. 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 Manasa, ma'am, I think someone is on is unmute.
Yeah. Simply.
Please don't repeat. Repeat after us now. Later on, we'll give you a chance.
Simply.
You mute and speak it out loudly.
Simply. Summane.
Simply. Summane. Summane.
Difficult. Difficult. Kashta.
Difficult. Kashta.
Problem. Tondare.
Problem. Tondare.
Good. Chennagide.
Good. Chennagide.
Bad. Chennagilla.
Bad. Chennagilla.
Want. Beku.
Want. Beku.
Don't want. Beda.
Don't want. Beda.
Little svalpa.
Little svalpa.
But adare.
But adare.
Okay. Can any two of you unmute and repeat after Kalpana, ma'am? Yes, Nikhil,
yes,
sir.
I do that.
Yes, one more. Yes. Kalpana,
yes, sir.
Yes, yes.
Yes. Yes.
How do?
How do?
How do?
No. Illa. How do?
Illa.
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 You can repeat, yes, only the Kannada word.
Okay, illa. Yes means ishta. Illa.
Ishta.
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 Ishta illa.
Ishta illa.
Ishta illa.
Ishta illa.
Illa.
Good, good. Summane.
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 Summane. Kashta. Summane
or Tummane?
Summane. Tummane.
Su.
It's Su. Su.
Summane.
Yes. Summane.
Colloquially, you can tell Summane also. Summane.
Okay.
Summane.
Kashta.
Kashta.
Kashta. Kannada kashta idea?
Kashta.
Kannada kashta idea? Do you feel difficult, Kannada? No, no.
No, no.
Illa, illa.
Tondare. Tondare.
Tondare.
Tondare.
Tondare.
Tondare.
Repeat one by one.
It's not clear for me. It's not clear. Tundare or kundare? Ka or ta?
It is ka.
Tun. Tundare.
Yes.
Okay. TH. Okay. Tundare.
Good. Channagide.
Channagide.
Good.
Channagide.
Nam class channagide ya?
Channagide.
Channagilla.
Channagilla.
Weather channagilla.
Beku.
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 Beda.
Beku.
Beda.
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 Svalpa.
Svalpa.
Svalpa. Svalpa.
Adare.
Adhare.
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 Adhare. Adhare.
Would anyone like to make a sentence of these? Any one word?
How do?
Try.
How do? Yes, please.
It is answered and
very good. Very good.
Yes, make your own sentence.
I can make from Beku.
Yes.
Yeah,
Svalpa chutney beku.
Very nice.
It
is what we say when we go to restaurants, you know.
Survival. I know. All yes. You know, like that's how you Kannada. That's why you have to learn. Yeah. So for day to day activities, you need Kannada.
Yes. Anyone else?
Svalpa
svalpa. Anyone else?
Nanagi. Yes, Nanagi. Nanage Kannada Swalpa writing. Gotu. Writing, I don't know what it says.
Swalpa Barielu Barate.
Barate.
Okay, that.
Barate.
Barate, Barate.
Mm-hmm. All okay, right.
Anyone else? Or shall we move on to the next slide?
Ma'am, can you make a sentence of Adare? I mean, how do you use it in a sentence?
Yes.
Kalpana ma'am?
Yeah. Illi male tumba ide, adare bisilu jasti ide. It's a lengthy one, no?
Okay.
It's lengthy. What is the meaning of the sentence?
But adare also.
Adare, but male ide, adare and pool hogala.
Okay.
In my house, something. Mane
idira. No, it's not idira. Right? This is adare.
Yeah, you know, mane means house, right?
Yes.
Yes.
Mane
na mane doddadu, adare manasu chikkadu.
In my house, I have mental peace.
No, you can't.
My house is big, but my heart is small, is it?
No. That is right. But you can say it on the vice versa. Nanna mane chikkadu, adare manasu doddadu.
That is my, a better.
Yes, exactly. It says that my house is small, but my heart is big.
Adare. Okay.
Okay. Anyone else? Can we move on to the next slide?